An historic population growth within the province saw an increase not seen in 40 years. The province says while international net migration was the biggest driver, Alberta attracted the most inter-provincial migrants in the country by a wide margin. Alberta saw a growth rate of 1.28% between July and October of last year, with nearly 60,000 new Albertans.